I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, sorry, I sort of have a sprained ankle.
Yeah.
Fun time.
Yeah, so don't get a sprained ankle. But today we are doing the raffle for the National Junior Honor Society for the Harlem Globetrotters. So let's get into today's news.
Star Power is coming up soon, and Christina has more on that, so let's pass it over to her.
Thanks, guys. So since Star Power will be coming around, I decided to catch up with Mr. Tal for one of the judges of Star Power.
What was it like judging last year?
Well, it was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed going out and seeing all the acts. So hopefully it'll be great this year.
How do you think this year's Star Power will be different from last year's?
Well, I hope it won't, because there was a lot of good acts last year. But, you know, this year I'm anticipating, you know, people to step up their game and do more.
What do you look for when you go to competitive?
Well, I had a certain area that I had to look at. I think it was lip syncing, you know, the words were matching with everything. But this year I also am going to look for, you know, how prepared they are, if they are actually getting into it, or if they're just funny, I should say.
Power.
Astronomers have discovered a potential rogue alien planet wandering alone just 100 light years from Earth. According to FoxNews.com, the free-floating object is like a gas giant planet 4 to 7 times more than massive than Jupiter, the biggest planet in the Milky Way. The planet cruises through space relatively close to Earth, perhaps after being bitten from its own solar system. Felipe Delamore, the study leader, said his new study unveiled on Tuesday.
Today's kTV holiday is Make Your Own Head Day. Make Your Own Head Day is a crafty day, a day to be an artist yourself and make your own head. According to GoneToPot.com, it is a very popular thing to do in grade schools and art classes. This holiday is about seeing yourself for who you are.
There will be a boys' basketball meeting after school at 3:10 sharp.
Since Thanksgiving was only a week ago, we've decided to find out what the school's favorite pie is. We talked about 40 people in the school building, including students from each grade and even several teachers. Which of the pies is the school's favorite? Possibly A, pumpkin, maybe B, apple, C, coconut, or D, chocolate. According to 100cafestreet.com, fruit pies were used as breakfast food in the 19th century, and the answer is B, apple pie. The very first printed reference to apple pie was in 1589 by Robert Greene. Since then, this pie has become a favorite for many Americans. The state of Vermont even adopted its apple pie as its state pie in 1999.
There will be a PALS meeting on Friday after school and a paw print meeting after school on Wednesday. Do not be late.
Today's kTV birthday is Trey Songz. Trey was born on November 28, 1984 in Petersburg, Virginia. When he was 7, his mother married into an armed military brat. This made him very shy with music and never wanted to perform in front of anyone. Trey Songz signed with Atlantic Records in 2003. 2 years later, Trey released his first album, I Gotta Make It. The album sold 395,000 copies and it was number 20 on the Billboard charts. Trey Songz is turning 27 years old today.
Today we have a sports challenge seeing which grade has the best volleyball server. Is it the 7th or the 8th grade? We shall see by how many times out of 5 they can volley the ball over the net.
First, for the 7th grade, we have Sebastian Yakushevich. Sebastian goes for his first shot. Sebastian's first volley is a success. Sebastian shoots. Oh, and it's a miss. Sebastian takes another shot. It's a miss. Oh, and he makes it. This is Sebastian's final shot. And Sebastian's final shot is a success. Sebastian managed to make 3 out of 5 shots. For the 8th grade, we have Nadia Salagi. Nadia takes her first shot, and it's a miss. She goes for her second shot, and she makes it over the net. She goes for her third shot, and she makes it. This is her fourth shot. Her fourth shot is a success. Nadia's up for her fifth and final shot. And it's
Nadia
a miss.
Nadia finished with a score of 2 out of 5.
For the 7th grade, we have our winner, Sebastian Yakushevitz.
Classes are doing volleyball and gymnastics. So we have Desiree, Ryan, and Matt over there to do the raffle winners.
Yeah.
So let's pass over to them to see who won. So good luck.
That's right, guys. We're doing the raffle right now. We have Des here. She's not going to look right now. Matt, bring the tickets over. And Des, put the first ticket. First winner is Maria Sierra from Homeroom 11. So come on down, collect your tickets. Next winner is Andrew Jobson, grade 6. So come on down, collect your tickets. And Des, pick the next ticket. First winner for 7th grade is Emily DeLima from Homeroom 712. Second winner is Anthea Tigantius from grade 7 or from room 712. And here we have the final tickets. First winner is Brett Russell from our very own homeroom. And the next one is Nick Fischetti from room 26. So come on down and get your tickets. And we have prizes. You can come and collect them tomorrow. So back to you guys in the studio.
Congratulations, all those James. Winners.
Yeah, and including our own Brett Russell. What are the odds of that?
So, yeah.
So, we have...
Now it's time for weather.
So, sorry about technical difficulties, but here's weather.
So, Shannon, you're here.
I'm here.
Look at camera two.
Okay. We're here for weather.
So. I'm here for the weather. So, today is going to be 43, partly cloudy. Thursday is 44, and then also on Friday, it's 44, partly cloudy. And Saturday is mostly cloudy with a high of 44.
That's going to be sort of cold.
It's really cold. Winter's coming.
Yeah.
Okay, so see you later.
Bye.
That's it. So,
now
we have a sneak peek
for tomorrow's show.
So,
for more kTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Courtney O'Connor and the rest of the kTV news team, I'm Nadia Salagi. Have a fantastic day.